my channel. If you're new here, my name is Teresa Harado. Today, I am back with another make money video. I've done a couple of these videos in the past with apps to make money with, and then just recently trying to make $200 in one day. Especially on the videos just about apps make money, they've reached a wider audience than my normal subscribers. So I get a ton of questions on those videos about, are they scams? Am I sponsored? Basically, should you believe what I'm saying? And I totally get it. You're just trying to find some cool apps to make money with. So why I wanted to do this video today is because I want to tell you which ones are 100% not scams. To show you all the screenshots from the money that I've made, what it looks like, which apps to actually use to make money. I've calculated all of my earnings that I've done using these kind of apps. I'm in awe. I have made over $12,000 doing this. So it's not in a day, of course, but definitely using these apps, having them at your disposal is such a huge, huge way to have a little bit of extra money here and there. The holidays are coming up. I highly recommend you getting on board with some of these apps if you're able to. I'm just gonna lay them all out for you. And that way you don't get scammed. I do, in my perusing of new apps that I find a lot of scammy ones. So laying out for you right now the ones that I truly love. Let's get started. Oh, and don't forget to enter my giveaway if you like makeup. Also in this video description, I'm gonna have some of the new ones I just found that are not a scam. I didn't want to include them in this video because I have only been using them for a little bit. Also wanna throw that out there that the bonuses are usually the highest for a brand new app. So you'll see a lot of new apps come onto the field and they'll be giving a ton, like $10 if you sign up, $5 gift cards, all that kind of stuff when they first come on the field because they're trying to get more customers. They wanna get their name out there. Those things can happen very, very quickly. That's why I'll be updating the description box below so that if I find something that's just coming out and we have to jump on it, it'll be right there for you guys. Keep your eyes out for that. Let's get started. So I'm just gonna throw this one in here really quick. It's called Heartbeat. I have an entirely other video if you're an influencer or someone with a lot of followers that wants to make money, promoting products, paid to post, all that kind of stuff. But this particular one is a nice one because you don't need a lot of followers. They accept very low follower rates. I've seen people with barely any followers that are able to get accepted. I'm not sure how much they're making, but you can still get free product, that kind of thing. So I highly recommend signing up for Heartbeat just to try it out. I've had a couple posts. This is one of my sponsored posts I had with them. I recommend that, but I'm not gonna cover any other the influencer sponsors apps in this list anymore, but I can have another video for that, but I also do have an older video where I talk about that. Just wanted to throw that out there. Why not give it a try? I'll link down below if you want to sign up for that. Next one is Dosh. This one and Ebates, although it's not called Ebates anymore, we'll get to that in a second. They are mindless money makers. There is no reason to not be a part of these two apps. Dosh is basically just you sign up. I'll have the link down below if you want a free $5 as well. You link a credit card or debit card, and whenever you use that credit card or debit card at a restaurant, they have restaurants around you, or even online, they have a bunch of merchants that you can spend money on online, and you don't even have to touch the app before you shop after you've linked your card. Everywhere you use that card that is a Dosh like merchant, you earn cash back. So it is mindless money. You are spending your money wherever you have to spend it, and you're gonna make money back. You don't have to do anything. I know for me, the hugest ones are going out to eat. There are a surprising number of restaurants on the app that are around me that I go to all the time. I get cash back just for using the card that I put into the Dosh app. It can be a card you use all the time, and then you just don't even think about it, and you earn cash back. They also have one of the best referral programs. So if you have friends and family, after you sign up, you can refer them with your own referral code, and you'll make even more money that way. So that app is just like literally my favorite. I'm using it for, I think I've used it for about 2 years now. I have made $1,608.13. That is insane. If you're worried about linking your cards, a bank, that kind of thing, one thing to look for all the time is Plaid. So basically what Plaid is, I said this in my other video, I kind of equate it to almost like a PayPal, where it's like a middleman. The Dosh app, there's a couple other apps in here that use Plaid. Dosh, the app, never sees that information at all. It just goes through Plaid, and Plaid is like super, super secure. So you're not giving your information to all these random apps. Look for Plaid, you're safe there. And the other one that just kind of goes along with it is, if you guys have heard of Ebates, it's now Rakuten. Rakuten. It is annoying. I don't know how to pronounce it. That is another one where literally just sign up. It takes like 2 seconds, and then you get, well, if you sign up with my link, you'll get a free $10 when you use it. So Ebates, I'm sure you already know what that is. But just go on the Ebates website, look up your merchant, like Lancome.com. Click on that. You'll get automatically 8% cash back. Free money. I highly recommend getting the toolbar because then it just pops up right there, and you don't even have to think about going to Rakuten.com. Ebates. I would say you would get cash back pretty much almost anywhere online. There's a couple of places that aren't on there, but almost every single merchant is on there. If you're going online Christmas shopping or online holiday shopping, there is no reason to not have that. If you are new to it, you can sign up with my referral link and you'll get that bonus $10. So this is one that I didn't realize was still going on. Apparently it is, and it is amazing. So it is called Root. So basically what Root is, just stay with me here. Actually, let me put this out first. Get a free $25. Are you with me now? They have car insurance. And what they're doing, I don't know how long this is gonna go on for, but it's been going on since last year. So I'm assuming it's like kind of perpetual. Basically, they pay you to check out their car insurance and get a free quote. You do not have to pay any money for any of these apps that I'm talking about. Download the app. I have a referral link so you would get that free $25. And when you download the app, it'll have you, you know, put in some of your information, and then all you have to do is drive like you normally would. So you need to have a car for this in certain states. I'm not sure exactly which ones, but it's worth a try. Just do a test drive. So they want to see, are you a good driver? Do you stop a lot? That kind of thing. You don't have to be a good driver to get your $25. You just have to do it. After you finish the test drive, they'll basically just quote you, okay, we'll charge this much a month for insurance if you want to go with us. You don't have to go with them. You'll get free $25. So I would highly recommend trying that out. Again, it's not in every state, but I feel like it's worth a try. So I'll have that link down below, and you do not need to buy any insurance. You're just doing like a free test drive and then you get the $25. This next one, Freebird. I definitely covered this in my how to make $200 in one day, because this app literally is one of the best things ever created. If you take Ubers or Lyfts, listen up. I do not take Ubers that much, so I use mine through Lyft, but they do have it available for Uber as well. It gives you cash back for the Lyfts and Ubers you take. Like, how crazy is that? How it works is you would sign up, and you can sign up with my code again. You get a free $5 cash back for your first two rides. You link your Lyft account or Uber account. You can also link a credit card, debit card. I'll get to that in a second. You rack up points everywhere you go, and when you reach a certain amount of points, you get $10 cash back. And honestly, you don't even need to take that many rides for the $10 cash back. I keep hitting the $10 over and over and over again. I'm like, oh my gosh. I have made back, I only had this for maybe 4 months, I think, $274.09. My favorite parts about this are, if you do end up linking a debit card or a credit card, they have where you can take Lyfts or Ubers to a certain destination around you. So say your favorite restaurant will be in there. You can get $4 or however many, I've seen higher ones now too, cash back for spending any money at that restaurant. Say I want to go to Denny's, it'll be like $4 cash back if you go to the Denny's and you use your linked card. I'm obviously going to Denny's to spend, you know, a little bit of money. I use my linked card, I get $4 back. And they also occasionally have a $5 safe ride home with Don Julio. That thing always pops up, either $5 or 500 points, either or. You type in your home address, it like saves it, so that when you go home, it rewards you for taking like the safe ride, a Lyft or Uber. You just rack up the points and the money so quickly. It's amazing. I think I've said that like 5 times now, but I literally can't believe this exists. The next app is the Fetch app. If you go grocery shopping, you need this one, hands down. This one's a little more unique, as in the points that you earn from going grocery shopping, buying certain products, certain brands, they can convert to gift cards, which to me is pretty much like cash. I would go for Amazon. That stuff is stuff that I need that I could have gotten at the grocery store, but I'm gonna buy from Amazon instead. Gives me money in the long run. You can also cash out for Visa gift cards on there as well. So, but I have made so far $948 in gift cards. Basically, what the app is you just scan receipts. You scan your grocery receipts in there. The link down below if you want to sign up. You get a free $2 gift card if you use my link and scan your first receipt, which can be up to 2 weeks old, I'm pretty sure. And to earn points from there on, you basically can look in the app and see which ones are bonus points. So this week, I think there was a couple food items, Axe deodorant, some magazines that pretty much almost made the magazines free. Scan your grocery receipt that has them listed on there and you'll get that amount of points back. So if you were to sign up with my link, you would get free 2,000 points, which is basically equivalent to a $2 gift card. The Axe deodorant, they give 1,000 points back. That's pretty much a $1 gift card. You can obviously save up for if you want a larger gift card, like a $20, $25. Even if you don't see a product that's specifically listed on the app, still scan the receipts because they have promos going on all the time. I'm always getting bonus points. Also, they just give points for any grocery receipt you have. It doesn't have to have specific brands, although it does get more points if you have certain ones. It's just something that's so simple and we all have to grocery shop. Next one is Society. I've been using this one for quite a while. This one is amazing. Who out there watches television? Anyone? Football. Basically like a predictor game. So if you've ever watched The Voice or American Idol, especially the NFL, that's an easy one to think about. They team up with a bunch of TV shows and basically you play these games and you just guess what's gonna happen. So for the NFL, let's say every Sunday, a bunch of teams play, obviously, you'll guess who's gonna win them. Who's gonna win the games? A team, B team, Packers. depending on how many you get right, you'll win money. If you sign up with my link or code below, you'll get a free, I think it's $5 to $50 just for playing a few games when you sign up. But it's just so fun. It actually has made me want to watch every single NFL game. So I'm like, oh my gosh, did I get it right? Did we get it right? Just, it's a fun thing. If you watch television, even if you don't watch television, just still guess the games. Who knows? You could win. They have like $200 prizes, $150 prizes that get split up. So even if you don't get all the answers right, you could still make a little bit of money. I have made so far $643.53. It's really nice when you first sign up because you do have that mystery of what you might win. See what that mystery might be. You can use my referral. But even other than that, it's just a really fun one to play. And then also you could refer your friends to do this as well. However, you can either redeem it for cash or redeem it for gift cards depending on how much you have in your account. So it's a really fun app that takes a couple seconds to play. Honestly, what do you have to lose? This next one is Sweatcoin. Basically what this is an app that rewards you to walk. I've been getting into the more exercising stuff and it definitely is a motivator to, you know, have this app and telling me like, oh, you walk this many, we're gonna give you this many reward coins, and then I can use the reward coins to actually get stuff. It gets me walking more. Basically on the app, you earn sweat coins depending on how much you walk, and you can use those to redeem them for any of the offers they have. Sometimes they're money offers, sometimes they're like free product offers. I have earned $420 so far on Sweatcoin. I'll have my link down below if you want to sign up with it. And the offers just basically change all the time. I would say if you don't see an offer that you like on the app at the moment, definitely hold off and keep your sweat coins and save it up. If you have friends that want to do it, you can also make money through referring your friends. So I would highly recommend doing that if you have family, friends, anyone that also wants to, like, you know, walk around. It doesn't require like a lot of personal information or linking, you know, accounts or anything like that. So I mean, why not? This next one is Ibotta. So this has been around for freaking ever. I think I started using it maybe 2 years ago. I have made a total of $418.51. Ibotta is similar to Fetch, where you scan grocery receipts and you make money. They also have like a ton of different products on there that you can just see how much cash back you would get if you purchase them. I find that Ibotta has a ton of products that I buy no matter what. So you're not just buying it because it's on the app. Products we actually do buy. The coolest part also is that some of them are any product. So like, if you buy popcorn, any brand, you get cash back. Another cool one is that they usually have just a scan any grocery receipt and you'll get some cash back, which is really nice. They also have really awesome challenges. If you sign up with my link below, you'll get a bonus. I'm not sure what the bonus is right now. They keep changing what it is. You'll also become a part of my team. I don't know how many people have a part of my team, but we are working hard. We get to a certain amount every month. I forget how much it is, but just through scanning receipts, we get an extra bit of money as well. So it's really fun. Next app is Robinhood. Robinhood is a stock app, which makes sound a little bit scary, but I promise it is so simple. If you've ever wanted to like try your hand at stocks, this app is amazing. You can start with not even that much money. I think the first time I put in like $5 or $10, buy parts of stocks and just watch it go up or down. Hopefully it goes up. Just really cool if you wanted to get into that with not a lot of risk. You know, you don't have to put hundreds of dollars in or anything. Possibly make money from that. But then also, if you're new and you sign up with my referral link, they'll give you a free stock. It can be $5 to $500. It's just kind of a random thing. I said this in my last video because I was just in awe. Mine was, I think it was Facebook. I never looked it up since the last time. Like $200 or something like that just for signing up. It's crazy. Free money. If you get your free stock, you have to leave it in, I think, for 30 days, but then you can remove it. You don't have to spend it on more stock. You can literally just put it in your bank account and boom. But that app also is really fun if you want to play around with stocks. This next app I know you've heard of, but you might be doing it wrong. So hear me out. You've probably heard of Swagbucks. Who hasn't, right? If you haven't, definitely listen up too. So Swagbucks is basically a website that has a lot of different offers, surveys you could take. They have videos you can watch, all for Swagbucks, which you can then turn in for like gift cards or PayPal money even. I have so far made, and I only started this, I think, 5 months ago, $225 in a couple months. Basically, the thing to look out for with Swagbucks is free trials. There's actually a plethora of them on there, especially if you're a first-time user, and you actually do get free 300 Swagbucks if you sign up with my link down below. Pretty much like a free $3, depending on what you cash your stuff in for, but they will give you Swagbucks in exchange for just trying a free trial. So, for instance, I just saw this Tidal Music one. If you sign up for the free trial, you'll get 800 Swagbucks back, which is pretty much like $8. Again, depending on what you cash it in for. Just for trying the free trial. Like, that's crazy. crazy. Those ones I would recommend looking for. Highly recommend them. You can also, if you're actually gonna purchase something, look for it on there. You might be able to make some swag bucks back. I know there was a Disney Plus one right now. If you sign up for Disney Plus, you'll get a free like $8 back. So always, always look for that. But the thing that I wanna talk about with swag bucks is that you need, people call it a burner card. I call it a virtual credit card. But basically, you know how you have your credit card, you have your numbers, your expiration date, all that stuff. Sometimes you don't wanna type that into a website because someone could use your numbers to make a purchase. So I know a couple of the banks actually have this service available. It's totally legal. Banks actually offer this sometimes. So a virtual credit card website, you link your bank account, and then every time you want to make a purchase, you can just create a new card, which basically just creates a random sequence of numbers, an expiration date, a CVV code. Type that into the website instead of your real numbers. It still takes the money out of your bank as normal, but you're not putting your actual numbers in there. The website that I 100% trust is privacy.com. I've used a whole bunch, and you actually get a free $5 if you sign up with my link. The reason why I love this one so much is because when you create new cards, you can set the limit. You can set it for a one-time use only. Once it charges once, it can never be used again. You customize all that stuff. So the reason I recommend using these virtual credit cards, if you sign up for a free trial and you don't want to be charged if you forget to cancel, these cards are amazing because especially if it's a one-time charge done, they can't charge that card anymore. I really recommend that. I think that's really, really good, especially if you're making a lot of online purchases for the holidays. You don't want to have your credit card everywhere. You can just create a virtual credit card from your account without actually giving them all the information. Next one is Shopkick. This is one I've been using for quite a while as well. It's a really good one to use if you go into a lot of stores. Coolest part of this app is that you can actually earn kicks. You can redeem them for gift cards or money from just walking into certain stores. They have where you can scan items. Like they'll just have you walk into a store and they'll say, scan the barcode on this, on this, on this, and you'll earn kicks from that. Or purchasing stuff as well, like having it on your receipt. But the scanning codes, walking into stores, those are completely free. You don't have to buy anything for that, nothing. I have made approximately 17,000 kicks. I'll have a link down below if you want to sign up with that. You'll get a free 250 kicks. This last app is 1Q. Exactly how its name sounds, one question. I have not included many survey apps. Like, I know you can like do surveys and make money or gift cards. There's a lot of places to do that. But I have been scammed so many times. Like you'll answer like 10 minutes worth of questions only to be disqualified, and then what I answer the 10 minutes of questions for. So I don't like those. I don't like them at all. So basically 1Q, they ask one question at a time. Each question is 25 cents to 50 cents. You get paid instantly. Like within seconds of answering the question, it shows up in my bank account. That's amazing. I have made a total of $161.50. Now, that's over an accumulation of time, obviously. But who cannot use a little bit of extra money here and there? Like an extra quarter, why not? You know, the questions can be infrequent. Sometimes I'll go weeks without getting a question. Literally 3 days ago, I got 8 questions in a row. And I got instantly $2. So I like that because you are not going to get disqualified after doing endless amounts of questions. It's literally one question, instant payment. Any little bit counts. And for the amount of effort that you need to put in there, it is so worth it. It is like this much effort, like the tiniest bit ever. Those are my top apps to make money that are not scams, I'm not sponsored, and the ones that I actually have used and will continue to use. I'll have all the links down below if you want to get any of the bonuses, and thank you so much to anyone who uses any of those. And again, I will say I will be updating the list down below. A lot of times the new apps will offer really great sign-up bonuses, like extra gift cards, extra points, any of that kind of stuff, free money. They'll do that at the beginning of their app. So it's like when they first come onto the field, you know, they're trying to get new users, new download. Keep my ears and eyes out for those, and I'm always alerting you guys like on my Instagram story, but I'll also be updating that list so you can take advantage of that. So if you see something at the top, that means jump on it. Hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, you can leave them down below and I'll try and answer them for you. If you have not already subscribed, definitely subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can be alerted when I put out a new video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!